Now to Denver International Airport. Well, boy, the baggage was really piled up at baggage claim.
Yeah, it appears the problem is due to a lack of ground crew. Hundreds of bags left in lines. People had to go through customer service to get theirs. At the same time, long lines of people stretched around the airport as the airline struggled to get flights off the ground. Airlines canceled more than 300 flights in and out of DIA yesterday. Those cancellations, they say, were due to COVID issues and the weather.